boy. Oh, boy.
Benjamin, truly fundamentally sound, a two-time All-American of University of Minnesota. And how about that? One, two, no. Benjamin, a quick lightning strike.
It's the collegiate aptitude of Shelton Benjamin that makes him so dangerous in matches like this, as well as ladder matches, Money in the Bank.
And Matt, compare CM Punk circa 2009 to 2010. Right now, is he more interested in winning souls or winning matches, in your opinion?
They go hand in hand. Winning matches, becoming champion, draws the souls to you. Everyone wants to hang around a winner. You wouldn't know, but trust me.
That's because I hang around with you.
Hey.
Benjamin, great athleticism, and then staying on his feet. Benjamin's return to SmackDown could go down as one of the biggest wins in his career.
Oh.
A Muay Thai
it's
kick.
Over. It's over.
Punk. Come on. This may do it. Two.
Oh.
No.
Oh, but look at Shelton's eyes.
You're right, Benjamin is out of it right now. And Punk, on numerous occasions, has shown us he can capitalize on situations.
Well, the gold standard is backing the dollar, but this may be insufficient funds for Shelton Benjamin. Ooh. Shelton able to push CM Punk off, and now Shelton trying to get his wits about him.
Benjamin has his eyes on the prize as Luke Gallows. And Benjamin distracted. And here comes Punk.
That's Rey Mysterio.
You're right, Rey Mysterio.
What's he doing?
Meanwhile, Shelton Benjamin.
Pay dirt. No,
he did it.
No.
He did it. Shelton Benjamin is going to WrestleMania.
To WrestleMania.